It's a good break here. Lots of whites available. How does he get the queen out? Very delicate shot. Very patient. Now he will break the cluster, I believe. There it is. How much has he benefited? He will have to brush that black while playing the white lying there at the far right top pocket to make way for the queen. But no, it comes back again to haunt him, to bother him. Now he'll play the press and then the rebound. Morin is in an advantageous position. Nishant has slowed down a bit. Quite a lot, I would say. He's biding his time, taking his time, thinking a lot. Because he's already lost the first set and now has the queen at his disposal. He will play a brush, certainly. How does he cover this? Oh, he manages it. He manages it. But Prashant may have the last laugh on this board in case Nishanta falters. In case. There he is. He is unlikely to falter and is going to be on the scoreboard now with this last one looking easy. So Nishanta comes back.